One last time. Hey, one more time. All right, here's the link for NT College. And if anybody's looking for the link for NT Basketball, it's already pinned to the top of the chat room for those last seven teams in NT Basketball. But there's a link for the last seven in NT Football. All right, what's going on, everybody? This is Conrad from MojoBray.com. We're here for Slam Jam Saturday, November 25th, 2023. We're going to be doing another of our weekly Jam Master Mixer. This week is a 20-box mixer, random team style number 74. Featuring two boxes of that brand new 2022-23 NT National Treasures hobby. All right, let's go random.org to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice on random.org to see how many times we randomize. If we roll snake eyes, we'll fall to three times in the random. This break, let's randomize everything five times, 3, 2, 5. All right, first 15 to purchase bonus. The first 15 folks to purchase spots, we're going to randomize your names five times. Top name at the five will get a bonus spot. Good luck to the first 15. One, two, three, four, and five. Bonus spot will go to Jerry Fan. Congrats, Jerry. Five times in the random, Jerry with the bonus spot mojo. 3, 2, 5. All right, cool. All right. All teams in 30 spots. Let's go five times for your 30 teams like we did for your bonus. Five times in the random for your 30 teams. One, two, three, four, and five. You got the Lakers up top, down to the Raptors five times. Now let's go five times in the random for your names to match it up to the teams. One, two, three, four, and five. All right, we got Kessel up top. Bottom of the list going to be Kessel, Kessel to Kessel. Five times. Here are your teams, everybody. I'll give you a solid 5 minutes to trade, and then we'll rip. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the YouTube chat room, both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot will be the same zip code we use to verify you. This is a multi-year mixer. Obviously, the big two boxes are the Paolo Banchero, Chet Holmgren rookie year. But then we do have five boxes of that brand new 23-24 hoops. So Victor Wembanyama and all the new rookies in there. There's also a box of 23-24 Prism Draft Choice in here too. So technically six boxes for the Victor Wembanyama rookie year. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, dude, I was thinking about that the other day.